So I think tonight we're gonna play around a little bit in here, check out some of this wiring, see what kind of surprises await us inside that air box. Just give it a good once over before we put the nose back on this thing. Pretty rusty. They chewed that up good. A lot of it made its way past the filter even. All kinds of garbage inside of there. Might have to get in deeper on that. I don't know if I can pull those screws out and get this lid off of here or not. I was hoping to not have to pull these throttle bodies out, but I think I'm gonna have to at least hang them down so I can, I don't know if I can get this cover off here and then clean all that shit out of there. heads of the bolts are just caked in crap. Can't get a good bite with my screwdriver. Gonna try to crack them loose with an impact driver. I don't like using this on plastic parts, but sometimes you don't have a choice. Okay, I got my injectors all unhooked. Vacuum lines. I'm gonna unhook these throttle cables. And I'm gonna pull this whole assembly out of here. And we can just go through the whole thing. Wouldn't hurt to probably clean these injectors. All that good stuff. I don't know if this is going to come out through here without taking the top of that air box off, but I'm going to try. And there it is. This is a good look at 1985 fuel injection. Try and clean a spot off under here to work on this, because I don't have much bench space at the moment. Okay, so I think I'm gonna try and pull all these screws out. Hopefully this will come right off of there. Yeah, I was going to be worried about that gasket in here, but I think it's all right. And you can see the mess in there. The guy told me it's been a couple years since this thing ran. But I feel like it's been a lot more than that. Does move freely. A little bit of carbon buildup on the butterfly in there. but it really doesn't look too bad. I think I'm gonna end it here tonight. Maybe next time we'll try to go through some of this, check all these hoses. Maybe put some power to these injectors and pressurize them, see if they're working. Try to clean all that out of there. But that's it for tonight. See you next time.